In the second question, it is given the area of a trapezium is 34 square centimeters and the length of one of the parallel sides is 10 centimeter and its height is 4 centimeters. Then find the length of the other parallel sides. So let's try to make a figure and then explain the question. So they have given that there is a trapezium with area 34 square centimeters. One of the parallel sides is 10 centimeters and the height is 4 centimeters and we have to find the other parallel side. So what they have given? They have given the area of trapezium is 34 square centimeters and we know the formula for area is half into sum of parallel sides. So let's say the parallel sides are A and B. So A plus B, sum of parallel sides A plus B into height. Height is H into H is equal to 34. Now half into A is 10, B we have to find and height is 4 is equal to 34. Take 1 by 2 and 4 to the other side. They will be reciprocaled. So 34 into 1 by 2 becomes 2 by 1. And 4 becomes 1 by 4. So, when we simplify this, B plus 10 will be equal to C. 2 cancels out with 2 and here 34 divided by 2 will be 17. So, 10 plus B is equal to 17. Take 10 to the right side, it will be subtracted. So, B is equal to 17 minus 10 which is 7 centimeters. So, the other parallel side of this trapezium is 7 centimeters.
To know more about how QMath can help you become a master of math, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program taught by highly experienced and committed teachers.